Namaste and welcome to day 5 of the guided meditations for Navratri. Today, the goddess Durga is in the form of goddess Skandamata. Devi Skandamata. Begin by sitting in a comfortable cross-legged position. Body is relaxed, elongating your spine, relaxing your shoulders. Or you can sit in a chair with your feet flat on the floor, elongating your spine, relaxing your palms in your lap. Close the eyes and take a deep breath in. As you inhale, relax your eyelids, your face, your jaw. Exhale, letting go of all tensions and tightness. Long, deep breaths. Feel the breath expand in your chest, into the belly. Exhale, relax. Breathing deeply into your fingertips, all the way down to your toes. Relaxing, relaxing. Imagine your breath as golden healing light, a blessing from Goddess Skandamata, illuminating every cell in your body, as all tensions fall away. And we pray to Ma Skandamata to bless us with love, peace and harmony within and all around us. Ma Skandamata can help us to ignite the pure qualities of self-love, compassion, and the quality of being self-sufficient. That we are always kind to ourselves and to others, and that we are able to forgive easily and let go of any past hurt. We ask her to bless us with peace and prosperity in all of our homes and lives. Let's chant together 9 times to evoke the goddess Shakti. We'll chant Om Devi Skandamata Namaha. Allow my voice to guide you. You can say this out loud or silently, or just listen to my voice. Om Devi Skandamata Namaha. 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 Observe the body, the breath. Relax, relax, as you receive the blessings, the goddess Skandamata, blessing us all with love, peace and harmony all around us and within us. Love is our true self. Love vibrates in every cell. Open your heart to love others, to receive love. Be kind to all as we attract blessings of peace and prosperity.